I'm trying to join. Boo.
Hello.
Hola. I'm just waiting for DBD to tell me that you're not in a match. Is she just hoarding everything? Ah, there we go. There we go. Right? We hate cancer. Cancer sucks. Oh, did I do this? I didn't. Oakley Doakley. Right? She's gotta spend them all. Yeah, so some of them that would be like the entity that like eats us at the end if we don't make it out, or that we get sacrificed to. As we're spending points, it'll block out some of them so that it kind of forces us to kind of think about like the way we're choosing them. So it does that sometimes, but it doesn't do it on every single like one. Like when you're starting them off, like say you just unlocked Meg, right? Like you just started with her. So like your first like 5 or 10 levels, it won't really eat any of them, but then after that it's like, let's block out half of your web.
Got it. Okay. So it's like you gotta think about this a little bit more.
Right? Hey Nick, how's it going?
Got it. So I
This one will be my first, Nick. I'm just hopping on here with Fairy Tale and Daddy Bubbles. We are doing a charity stream for the Canadian Cancer Society and for Sabretooth Llama.
Yes, that's what's going on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sorry, I'm going through my, I'm going through
Oh, I got all of my masquerade masks, and I'm working on the one. All I need left now is the mask for Hattie and the mask for the Dredge, and then I have every single one of them, but I have all 12 of the other ones right now, which is awesome. Do you have any of the masks yet, Bubbles? Me too. I'm working on the thing I have. I just have to work on that one strip to get Hattie's mask and the Dredge's mask now. And then. Oh. Oh, jeez. What am I? I'm just starting on the stupid metals when the gold quality are better for Lightbringer. Yeah. Ooh. Aw. Hey, Steph. How's your day going, Steph? This is my first game. We'll see how it goes. Oh. The Twisted, yeah, I think it's like 4 or 5 more days. Oh my God, that's a long ass shift. A 10-hour shift. Oh, that is awesome. I hope they do that. I like doing. Why do I get to spawn by? Oh, there we go. Hello. Oh. Yep. Here, you. I'll lead him away from you. I'd be bold. Right? Ooh, somebody's are either of you guys using a masquerade invite? There's a masquerade invite over by the killer shack. Oh. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I know. I know. I'll go stand over in by the hook. Works faster. Oh, hi, Michael. How's it going? Come on. Chase me. Chase me. There we go. Fuck. Fuck, fuck. Me. Try to lead him away from you guys. But now I'm on the hook, gonna be on the hook right beside it, I know. He hit me. I got a med kit, so I'll go heal myself. Mikey just wants to hug us. Aggressively hug us. I got Dwight. I'm gonna go heal Dwight. Yeah. Jesus. He's very scary. I'm coming. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Why you got the stabby knife out? Okay, Michael, go away. I don't want to be your friend. I can go lift that pallet. Shit, no, I can't. Fuck off. Okay, fuck. Let's fucking run. Shit. I don't know. Fuck. Right?
You're very tall.
Oh. Okay. Holy shit. No! Didn't want to have a staring contest there, Mikey? Okay, I'm leaving. Right? No shenanigans. It's the best.
I'm very surprised that this slipped right by you.
I know.
Yeah, I've had this game since it like came out. Like, you need to play this all the time. Shiny Dwight. He's like Greek. He's like cue ball. Oh, yeah. I don't have anything cool for Kate other than what I'm wearing right now, so. Ooh, a sneaky build? Ooh.
It's kind of good.
Yeah. Here. Yeah, we do. Sup, Bill? I really like Kate's like tattoo sleeve with this outfit. Candy. So, there's this store in my town that has a bunch of like weird random foods from the East Coast, but they also have like this candy section that has a bunch of German candies. And so I went there the other day and I was telling the checkout lady how I love buying these freaking candies that I can't understand. And she's like, I'm German, here, let me read them to you. And I'm like, oh my God, this is the best. So now I have like this new bag, but I haven't tried like the yogurt style candies. And now I'm like super nervous, but they smell good. Oh, these are like, you know those? You know like the white part of those like gummy frogs? That's the texture of like the whole candy. It's weird. It's good, but it's weird. Right? Oh my God, hell no. Those quality streets candies. It's disgusting. It makes me throw up every time. Well, BK, so here's the story. So we have a restaurant here that after every meal, that's what they give you unless you're paying attention and you tell them not to give you pistachio. You just get pistachio. And I don't pay attention. And I think it just I don't know what happens, but it like reacts with like my stomach in a really bad way. And all of a sudden it's just like within like 20 minutes, I'm like, this is great. I'm throwing it up again. So like I always try like not to try it, and so it'll be like a year or two before I try it again, and then all of a sudden I'm like, oh, let me see if it does the same thing, and it still does, and I'm like, nope, I'm just not doing it. Hey, ghouls, how's it going? It sounds like that would have a weird aftertaste.
Bunny Mama!
Yeah. Yep, she throws hatchets.
Got you. Games are good. This is the second game so far. Ooh, heal me, heal me. Medkit just makes it go faster.
Healing is always
Yeah, I definitely like these German candies. He's all the way on the other side. So far away. Come on, generator. Okay, we got this. We got this. We got this. We got this. Almost done. Ah, shit. I'm gonna fix that by using my toolbox. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, Bunny Mama, fuck off, Bunny Mama, fuck off. Oh, but she missed, she missed, she missed, she missed. Run. Okay. Wow, that hurt. I'm coming. I am. I'm gonna make it to you. Don't you freaking dare. I will go down. No, she's not. She's not fast enough. See? I went down though. I haven't gone down yet. You guys have all gone down. So now you can go heal. Okay, she's getting hatchets. Now she's coming out. No! No! Okay, oh shit, run, run, run. Hi, buddy, mama. Say cats don't notice this hook right behind you. I'm a terrible Kate, just the FYI.
Running.
No, you'd be fine. You're probably right, ghouls. I can't play toxic with her because I don't know how to use her. Really selling it. We can hear the panic in the voice. This gen was almost done. I'm gonna die now, though, so that's okay. Oh, yeah. I was on the immediate to die list. Never noticed she's got quite the bounce to her. This is hilarious. That's that, like, distraction thing, right? Into the locker you go. The Nia's hiding behind a frickin' wall. Guys lived. See, I died and I still did better than the Nia. Hey, Dreamer. Yes, finally she streams again. I was gonna see if you wanted to try one of these candies, but you can't try one. Or fruit snacks there. I'm good. How are you? Right. We gotta do what we can. need to pour more blood points into Kate.
Ooh. All right, Jake Park. All right, Jake Park. Let's go.
Oh, that sounds like fun, Dreamer. I think so. Exactly. Right. Get the points while we can. Sounds like a long trip.
I have to get one more person off of Bill. I really don't like being Bill. He feels very slow.
He's very loud with his grunting and his...
Yeah.
Like...
Yeah.
He's just a little over the top. Oh, I have the cape pigtails. I don't like the pigtails. But I like the checkers.
Okay, and then customize. Scruffy jink.
Poutine or maple syrup? Use maple syrup.
There we go.
Got my charms. I will get the dredges and Hattie's masks. And then I have to go back and get his stupid weapon thing or whatever. I don't really ever play as killer that much, so.
I've gotta try that. I guess this is like my second time doing that. So I'm still getting the hang of being a survivor. So.
I hated third person view on games all the time, because like I'm so used to playing like Halo or Battlefield or like first person shooter games. So when I got this game, it super freaked me out. I didn't understand it. I'm like, oh my god, I hate this, like, shit.
Yeah.
Didn't play it for a while, then started up again, and I'm like, okay, I got this, I could do this.
Yeah.
And, but switching back and forth between them is hard. We're oo-ooing? Ooh-woo? Ooh-woo? Ooh-woo?
Ooh-woo?
I'm 100% cringe.
Oh, yeah.
Have y'all seen my TikToks? I am hella cringe. Sup, one of a kind.
Doing the
Hell yeah, I am. Big time cringe. Big time cringe. Biggest cringe. Oh my god. So along with the candies, that I got at that international store I was telling you about, I also got an Inuyasha energy drink. I have not had it yet. Yeah, it's an anime energy drink. I haven't tried it yet. Hey, War. Of course, come play with us. What? Oh, I didn't hear you say Possum was joining. I totally missed that. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't see anything. I'm trying to watch my chat on my phone, and I'm like, I don't have anything plugged in. I'm like, ah. That went up fast. I was not paying attention. We all kind of like just blanked. Oh, that's the Nia rescues. Oh shit, I'm supposed to rescue with Bill. No, I have to rescue specifically with Bill. Yeah, that's what mine says too. I was like, shoot, I haven't done these in a while. Frickin' Bill.
Yeah,
What?
I'm gonna do one more rescue. I'm gonna unhook one more person with Bill. And I was like, Bill.
He's so loud. He like grunts. The big burly man he is. He's always running with a smoke in his mouth, too. No. He's got to learn.
You can't multitask that way, man. It just slows you down. Oh, I don't like this map. I always get stuck in the cars. Woo, Jen right here. Oh, I hear a chainsaw. It's getting closer. Oh my god. He knows? Okay, well, 2 seconds. Oh, and he didn't go to the one I was thinking he was going to. Where are you guys? There you are. Oh yeah, I was just facing the wrong way. Oh shit, I didn't see that. Oh god, okay. Next game, I cannot run at all. Shit. I totally missed that. I'm sorry, Dreamer. I will get fairy. Sorry, fairy tale. I think he has, what the hell is that stupid thing? That's the thing he didn't pop up. Oh, maybe it's down there. I think, I can't think of it. Okay. This gen. Is he chasing you, Bubbles? Oh yeah, I see him now. He wants that booty! You're freaking running this guy, man! Holy shit!
could just see your aura running around. Oh my god, it was amazing. He got me. I'm really bad at killer. Woo! Run! We got this.
There is no exit this way, okay.
You didn't open it. We got you. Teamwork makes a dream work. Run around the rock, run around the rock. The possum is down. Oh, fuck. Come on, boiled over work. Fuck you. Okay. Nope. Just go in a circle. Shoot balls.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get this gate. Whoa! No, he's on me. Always sees you. Run! Run, fucker! Run! Run, Bubbles, run! No! Not enough bounces. That's okay. I tried. Okay, this game, this round, I cannot run because someone redeemed in my. So I'm gonna play as Nia.
You actually know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna finish the stupid thing with Bill. I'm gonna get one more save with Bill. And then we're never gonna use Bill
again. No, I wasn't Bill. I never used Bill. I don't like Bill. He's too loud. He makes me like upset. I'm like, I feel bad for the old man getting smacked around by killers and shit.
He's like, I'm so old and you're so brittle, just leave me alone.
I just want to be here with my birds.
I just want to talk about the old days.
Damn, kids, get off my lawn.
I need to switch. Ooh. Actually, I'm going to be Yui. I cannot run with Yui. You're an emo? Oh god, look at you! I have pink hair. No level 10, just level 9. All the things.
Are you ready for okay. So funny, my sister's dog is laying on my floor because she went to work. And he's like, I'm just going to lay in front of your door to protect you while you have that thing on your head. He's like right beside me, right in front of my door, and they got my headset on. So cute. Exactly!
We don't deserve dogs.
Right? He's such a happy puppers. This one, his name is Xander, and then I have my dad has a Shih Tzu, and his name is Chewbacca, because he's the same colors as Chewbacca.
Also, Chewbacca is a great name for Shih Tzus, like in general.
Right? It's just like they're just mini Wookiees, like. The best. But this one's a German Shepherd. he's just loving life.
Yeah. My Nana had a German Shepherd as I was growing up, and her name was Brooklyn, and she was just like 10 times my size, and my Nana would just be like, okay, make sure Amanda doesn't leave the living room, and anytime I would like, try to get up, she would like herd me back in front of really into my little playpen. She'd just kind of get up and like headbutt me until I like sat down again, so I'm just like, they're protected.
Right?
I love them. I have just the biggest soft spot for German Shepherds because I grew up with them and they're just
the little nudges, go this way.
Exactly. I'm like learning how to walk and like Brooklyn is just like, no, you go back in there. My mom is making dinner.
We are literally 11% away from 420.
Oh my god.
We're at 89%, yes.
Hell yeah. Oh yeah. It was nothing.
That was fucking cringe. Llama says the next one will be 669.
Yeah.
669. I told her it should be 6969, but she was like, there's no way we're gonna get anything.
If we get to that point, then it happens.
Okay, guys, keep me in check. I cannot run. Yep. I should have checked my channel point redemptions before I went live. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die, so. I'll just hide by myself because. They are not nice. I thought I had a nice ghost face once, and he trapped me in a corner on RPD. The whole time, like, the exit gate was going, he literally just left me in the corner and would not move, wouldn't let anybody get me, like, just left me there. I was so mad. Ghost faces do not like me. Oh, it's all good, Jesse. How's it going? I'm hiding in the corner.
Away.
Please don't come for me, Ghostface. No, no dying. I can't run.
Man in a cornfield.
I'm just going for a stroll around the cornfields. Because it's me! I told you! Ghostface don't like me! You're healing me from far away there, buddy. I love those tea bags. Well, now your boobs are, so... I can't run to you, so let me just meander over. Come on, hit one of us. Troubles need unlock. Booty in your face. The little thrust in there too. Yep. There we go.
gotta go. He wants us to do it. He ran away. I saw that, Bubbles. I saw that. I saw that. I can't run. Just walking everywhere. Start walking this way to go find a generator. No. And then adorable. Oh, do you want to do a slug race? Hits me as I go out so that I fucking just phase plant.
Jake looking like a snack, to be honest.
Right? Oh, I'm gonna show you all my David. My David looks like the guy that'll ruin your life. Yep, I see it. No, he gonna come for us.
Yeah.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah.
I'll be mean too. Can't use it very well, but I'll be mean too. Okay, let me just check my chat. Okay, we don't have any channel redemptions. Yep. He actually reminds me of some guy on TikTok. Yep. There's this guy on TikTok who, is very flamboyant. We'll use that term.
That's the way to describe that ASIN for sure, I would say. He's a showman.
Yeah! He needs a top hat. With a cat on his lap. No. These are your worries. Unkept mustache.
mustache of doom. That's great. When you're eating it, what?
A glizzy with mustard.
What the hell is that?
What is a glizzy?
It's a hot dog.
What? Just say
a hot dog. You ever heard of the term glizzy?
No?
It's a hot dog.
I'm also Canadian.
You guys have never heard of.
I am also Canadian.
You've never heard of a. You don't know what a hot dog is?
What a fucking hot dog is? I don't know what a glizzy is.
Exactly! Hot dogs and Smokies. The fuck is a glizzy? I've never.
It's the street name for a hot dog. It's what the kids call a hot dog.
You mean like a street dog?
And then if you eat a lot of hot dogs.
Thank you, Ghouls, for subscribing. I can run this round. I'm bold, I've got this! Oh, it's the spirit? I think it's spirit. Come with me, and you'll see. Shimmy? Love your face. I got my douchey David. Yep, that's his name. This outfit is gonna be called Douchey David. There's a dead guy in here. Yep. She just like chasing your booty. Oh yeah, there's also like the frozen room too, like. She disappeared. Well, I heard that hook drop. I don't know. Oh, there you're over there. Okay. Ah, fuck. Give myself away. I can come get you in like 6 seconds. This will be done. 3, 2, 1, open. open. Where is the stairs? There is the stairs. I'm coming up the stairs. I'm coming around here. You will not hit second. Okay. Okay. Heal fast, heal fast, heal fast, heal fast, heal fast, heal fast. Dare you go down? Even David's loud. Down he goes. I was waiting for her to blink away. Oh, fucking, I got distracted. Right? We're so handsome. We're such a handsome duo. Okay, let's go save them. Wait, where's... The gin. It's funny, I have unbreakable, so I can pop myself up if you guys leave me. It is all good. Shit. Damn it. She's gonna do her blinky thing to go up, I think, or whatever it is. Her spirit whoosh.
No, 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 no.
Fuck yeah. We're gonna run. No! Fuck! It's okay. Recover faster, so I can pull myself up. It's okay, don't worry. I think I could do this. How dare you stab? Hello. I just want to talk to you about your car's extended warranty. Just real quick here, while I've got you on this generator. From everything except for natural causes? She is very good. Do you want a flashlight again? Gamer moment, how's it going? Sounds good.
to be... I'll be my Meg this time. Someone said ooh woo in my chat, so now I'm saying ooh woo. I love the ooh woo. Right? Ooh woo. Oh my gosh. Like a frog in my throat. Bubbles comes back, we're all just ooh woo. Hell yeah. They make the world go round. Hell yeah.
I got a truly hard seltzer now, so I'm gonna have
nice.
I'm gonna do this game and one more game, and then I have to make my kiddo lunch, and then I'll be back.
I was gonna say, I've actually got this game and this before, and I have to run for the day, but it was wonderful getting to like, yes. Get it.
It's been a lot of awesome. We got a donation.
Holy, we're so close. Thank you for the follow, Zira. Exactly. Just keep chasing. My Meg had party streamers, so I brought some party streamers. Party up here. Hey, Saren. How is my bestie? We're just having some shenanigans. Shenanigans. Sorry. Downside to animals. Heck yeah, we do.
Fuck. I just choked on my drink. That's funny. You scared me. This one, yeah.
Thank you, bestie.
I love the hearts. Those hearts, those are the hand hearts, isn't it?
Yeah, your tie-dye hearts. I love those hearts.
Oh. Just lurking. Ah! Holy fuck me sideways. Ah! He's not nice. He is scary. Holy fuck. Like, no, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Why are you standing near me? Go away. Go away, Michael. We are not friends. No! I don't want to be your hospital freaking gown friend. He's scary. Come up behind me on the gen. How dare he? Oh. Thank you, ghouls. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Just like working on Jen, all of a sudden Michael's out. Why are you camping me, Michael? Go away. He's gonna come through the house. No, he's not! He went through the back! Oh my god! No, 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 no! Okay, he's going back around the back side of the house the same way that he grabbed me from. I don't think we're under control. Oh, okay. You are under control then. Ah! I'm running! Fuck off, Michael! I'm dead when he hooks me, guys. Just so you know. He's... Run! Run! He's running after you. This is a scary ass Michael. I told you that gown is way too flowy. He doesn't know where I am. He hasn't found me yet. Did he lose you too, Bubbles?
I know, he hasn't even tried.
He walked past me like three times, but he couldn't see me. Oh, now he will, because I got a fucking crow. Okay, I'm coming. Awesome is down. He's gonna like, he's not even like coming back. He's like, screw this. No point in hooking these ones. Tweet, tweet. Tweety, tweet, tweet. Yep. Oh, yeah, totally, you know, just... I think I survived that walking. Yeah, I survived the walking round because it was a nice ghost face. And this Mikey is literally just fucked off. Yep, we're just gonna bleed out and then get sacrificed together. But the entity is just gonna come up from the ground and eat us. Oh look, there he is. Oh. You better pick me up quick. Oh my god, he's killing me. Well, that's just lovely. And I'm the obsession. That was awesome. No. None of us broke 10,000. Minion! That was not a real round. That was a short yet long death.
That one did not count. I still have two left in me. That one did not count.
That was like 5 minutes. Right?
I cannot believe that the freaking hash.
Was
literally right there, but I blew it out.
That's a bummer.
That's happened to me before. I was like crawling through one of these buildings and it was right there and my hand died on the hatch. I think it was my Meg. I think he's just like, nope, she's gotta die. She's not allowed to live. Right? My heart is broken.
Okay. A less fancy key. Okay. Okay. Level 20. So here.
Gucci? Everything is Gucci?
Yeah,
Except there's, you know, video evidence. Quick, all of us clip this in every single stream we're in right now. There's like 5 copies now. Oh, there's the flashlight.
Yes.
Is no rat build? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I need her. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I need a capture card.
We're gonna leave the thing up for another 2 days, I believe. There are still like some people who are gonna stop. I think I'm gonna close up on that video.
Oh, that's a good idea. Oh, it's so much fun doing that. Yeah, I think it's, it might be Shootiga, but it might be Pyramid. Got this. Run the other way. Ow. Why is he going back after you? That's bullshit. No, leave her alone. Cap card I saw was like $50, which is why I've been waiting.
This is rough. Oh,
What the fuck? Ah! No, 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 don't chase me! Fuck. I'm gonna go this way, and I'm gonna go heal, and then I'll come try to help. Get them. He's an angry pyramid head.
He is a very angry pyramid head.
Aww, I'm sorry. Ah! Attempt number two. Bubbles, he's going after you. He's like, seriously, it feels like he's tunneling. Come get Bubbles. It's okay, I'm gonna come around from your left. Using my med kit on you. That was a swing and a miss. No.
Bye, everybody. Bye.
Oh, did he mori you? Just chopped you right in half?
Yeah.
Shit. He's coming, he's coming. Oh my god. I'm gonna see how much of this generator I can do in this like far back corner. I think you can see me while you're down. I will come get you. I'm just trying to see how much of this I can get.
Sign your name. It's not.
I know he's coming. I can hear him. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I can't do shit with my med kit.
You get a med kit save. Med kit saves are.
Okay.
So, yeah, as long as the event goes smoothly this year, which it seems like it's going to be, we're going to do
it. Oh, that's a good idea. I hear it. It's right across from Bubble's body. Look. Yes, me teabagging your dead body. And then I just jump in the hatch right across from it. I'm only toxic to my friends. I'm just kidding. I said I'm only toxic to my friends. No, just kidding. I'm toxic to everyone. Hell yeah.
You figured it out. You cracked the code.
We're tiny, we're toony, we're all a little loony. And in this cartoony, we're invading your TV.
You're locking childhood memories.
Love it. It's the joys of being a mom.
Okay, this is my last. Doing the last game and then I'll make you lunch. Take back cord. Okay. Believed it. Made me start singing about Tiny Toons.
It has to be real. Mine too for now. Heck yeah. Yeah, I commend you for playing Dark Souls. Like, I can't even get past the fucking tutorial, and I'm like, nope, I hate this life. So I never play. I don't know, look. Ah, I know it's a doctor, it's a doctor, it's a doctor, it's a doctor, it's a doctor. No, don't zap me! I don't wanna be electrocuted. Okay, he's a shitty doctor. Possum down, possum down. Possum's gonna get hooked. Probably. He shocked you. Yeah, he has a very hard electrical hitting stick. Okay. I will get you, Possum. Just give me just a couple seconds. 3, 2, 1. Okay. I'm coming, Possum. I got you. I got you! Heal, 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 heal! Just pretend you're not there and I'll lead him away. Run, Nia, run! It's all good. Run, Nia, run! Holy shit!
coming back this way. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what his electric stuff does. Like, makes you hallucinate seeing him. We will own this gen! Own the gen! Not blow up the gen. I'm just kidding. We'll come get you, Bubs. I got you, Bubbles. I don't remember. I think it was just you. Where's my heal button? I don't have a heal button for you. What the fuck? Oh, right, because you're crazy. No. You leave her alone. Escape. No. Great, now I'm fucking crazy. Wait, what gen are you guys on? I'll come over there and get on that gen. Okay. Okay, I'm getting the far gate from where you guys are. Oh, I see you. I got bubbles. I'm trying. I'm going as fast as I can! No! Possum! Awesome.
Boom. Right? Like, I've been here 2.5. I'm like, oh my god. Yeah, you're the 12-hour club. Heck yeah.
Yeah.
This is super awesome.
Yeah.
That's awesome. That's what I'm doing too, is I just gotta take a quick drop out here, guys, just so I can go feed my kiddo, and then I will be coming back. But I want to send everybody that's watching over to Bubbles as well, and I can't remember how to do that. Okay, I'm on my phone, so that doesn't help. I haven't rated in so long, I'm so bad. Can somebody... I do this. Let's see.
Oh, we got another supporter as well. Man, everybody's just
alright. I'm gonna have another 50.
We got another $50 from Peru with the messages shake the kitty.
You like this?
$50 is $50.
Let's see. I'm just gonna keep writing things. I can't remember. I don't know how to do this. I don't know how to do this. Oh, there we go. Okay. I love you all. And I will be right back, so let's go raid. Please stay in here so we can raid him. Bubbles, did my raid work? I can't tell from my stream manager.
Yeah, I got it. And, what was that name? Zebra?
Heck yeah, Zebra Max!
Zebra Max, thank you for the follow. You can't tell this evening, okay. No problem.
Okay.
You got